Alright, after all the rain, we got everything dried up here where we're loading. So, fixing to get started loading here. Get my camera set up here on the truck.
So we're gonna work on this road here a little bit. We're gonna try to get this some of this grass off and get it down to, you know, base layer for the gravel, get ready for crush and run to go on top of it. You see, it just ain't quite ready yet, so that's what he's gonna be working on here. This excavator here ain't really the proper machine for the job. We've got a skid steer, but it's occupied right now, and we're kind of stuck at a pausing point here, and you know, so we're just gonna do what we can with that machine, even though it'd be better to, much better to have that skid steer here.
scraping up topsoil.